everyone, how are you all? Welcome to Little Riders and it's story time. How is the weather today? Yes, it's very cold. It's very cold as it's the winter season. So here I have a special story for the winter season. Christmas is already gone and it's New Year time. So are you all ready for the story? Yes, the story is about the gingerbread man. Once upon a time, there lived a little old woman and a little old man in a cottage near a river. One morning, little old woman decided to bake the gingerbread man as the little afternoon treat. And the little old woman rolled out the dough and cut it into the shape of the gingerbread man. And what did she did now? She used icing for the eyes and nose of the gingerbread man and gumdrops, little gumdrops she dropped for the buttons and a cherry for the nose. It was ready and the little old woman put the gingerbread man in the oven for baking. Now, what happened next? Do you know? Half an hour later, the little old woman opened the oven door to check out whether the gingerbread man is ready. And as soon as she opened the oven door, the gingerbread man jumped out and ran away through the open kitchen door. And he said, "Don't eat me, don't eat me." Now what happens? Now what will the little woman do? Because this gingerbread man was running away. The little old woman saw the gingerbread man running. She was surprised, but she was very hungry. So she quickly ran away to her husband and told her that the gingerbread man is running away. They both quickly ran away from the door and the gingerbread man was running and they both were also running behind the gingerbread man. And they shouted, "Stop, please stop." But gingerbread man was running so quickly that he did not turn back and look. Now, kids, the gingerbread man keep on running very fast and he went into the woods. And down the lane, when he was going into the woods, he sang a song. Run as fast as you can. You cannot catch me. I am a gingerbread man. So when the gingerbread man was running in the woods, who found him? A pig. The pig said, stop, I'm very hungry. But the gingerbread man kept on running. He said, the little old woman did not catch me and you can also not catch me. Run as fast as you can. You cannot catch me. I am a gingerbread man. So the pig was hungry, but the gingerbread man was running so fast that the pig cannot even catch him. The gingerbread man was running. There came a cow. Moo! I am very hungry. Stop. I want to eat you. The gingerbread man was running so fast that the cow did not catch him too. And he said, "I have outrun the old man, the old woman. I have even outrun the pig and I will even outrun you. Run as fast as you can. You cannot catch me. I am the gingerbread man." So now, how many people were running behind the gingerbread man? There was the old lady who was running. There was the old man who was running behind gingerbread man. There was pig who was running behind gingerbread man. And now even the cow. So all of them were chasing the gingerbread man. And gingerbread man was running so fast that nobody could catch him. And he even sang. What did he sang when he was running? Will you all repeat with me? Yes. Run as fast as you can. Nobody could catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Run as fast as you can. Nobody could catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Now let us see. Who did the gingerbread man met next in the woods? So while the gingerbread man was running in the forest, in the woods, who did he found next? He found the horse. Oh, horse. What did the horse say? Horse say, stop, stop, stop. Gingerbread man, I'm too hungry. I want to eat you. But the gingerbread man ran so fast that horse did not even able to catch him. And what did he say? He say, I outran the old woman, the old man, the big fat pig, the lazy cow, and I will even outrun you. Nobody can catch me. Run, run, run as fast as you can. Nobody could catch me. I am the gingerbread man. But what happened, kids? Do you know? Horse did not like. The horse did not like being daunted by the gingerbread man. And he thought, even I will chase him. So now how many people were behind? The gingerbread man. There was the little old lady, there were the little old woman, the little old man, the fatty pig, the lazy cow, and now the horse. All of them were chasing gingerbread man. And what happened next? As the gingerbread man was running, running, running in the woods, there came a fast flowing river. And gingerbread man stopped there. Oh, what if I jump into the river? I will melt. But if I stop here, they all will eat me. So now what to do? What should I do? If I will jump in the river, I will melt. But if I stop here, they all will eat me. So what should I do? So now what will the gingerbread man do? As there came a fox. There came a cunning fox. So now what will the gingerbread man do? Now the fox met the gingerbread man. The gingerbread man did not trust this cunning fox. This fox said, you climb on me, you climb on my back, and I will help you to cross the river. But the gingerbread man said, no, I will not trust you. If you eat me, then? The fox said, you can trust me. I just want to help you. So the gingerbread man said, okay, I trust you. And the gingerbread man sat on the fox's back and the fox started swimming the river. And as the fox crossed half of the river, the fox said, I am now tired. Climb on my head. So the gingerbread man climbed on the head of the fox. And the fox started swimming the river. And as the 3/4 river was left to cross, the fox said, I am tired. Climb on my nose. So the gingerbread man came on the nose of the fox. And as they came on out of the river, the fox tossed her nose, and the gingerbread man fly in the air. And the fox opened her mouth. And gingerbread man was inside the fox's mouth. And fox said, And this was the end of the gingerbread man. So who ate the gingerbread man? The little old man? No. The little old woman? No. The fat pig? No. The lazy cow? No. The horse? No. The gingerbread man was ate by the cunning fox. So do you all like the story? Yes? Bye bye. Take care. We'll meet next time with another story. Bye bye.